Let's take a look at this week's match play champion, Hunter Mahan. He's improved his driving accuracy quite a bit in 2012. He's up to 71% of the fairways hit. He does it with quiet hands and quiet arms, but a lot of body rotation. Look at that turn in the backswing. The lower body will initiate the forward swing. The upper body will unwind to a full finish.